Lighthouses have always been a beacon for ship's captains as they head towards safe harbor. This lighthouse is one of those examples. We're in Cape Hatteras in North Carolina. It's a beautiful place. And it reminds me that as board members on a board, you have a leadership position. You can be both lighthouse and the beacon. And the lighthouse represents what the mission and vision of the organization is. Otherwise, how is your captain, your executive, going to know where to steer the organization? It's a great way to think about your job in leadership. Are you a beacon to the other directors and other people who work in your organization? Are you setting, as a board, a mission and a vision that keeps everybody focused and moving the organization towards the desired ends that you have defined?